Good morning, Flomaton High School. This is Daisy Chavers with a few words of wisdom. The word virtue is one of those words that isn't talked about very much anymore. Virtue is a quality that we need more of in today's world. Virtue means honesty and goodness. Thomas Paine, American patriot and writer, once said, "We should remember that virtue is not hereditary." In other words, he doesn't believe we inherit virtue from our parents, but that we learn to be good by examining the lives of good and decent people. That's very important because a world without virtue is a world filled with dishonesty and unfairness. Today, help make the world a better place by being the very best you can be. With something to think about, this is Daisy Chavers. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Good luck to the rival team at the Dig Pink Tournament at W.S. Neal Saturday. Don't forget to sell those Southern Heritage meats. The sale will continue through the 15th. Delivery will be the week of November 15th. The football team will be on the road tonight at Excel, kickoff at 7 p.m. Don't forget, we will not have school Monday. Everyone enjoy your long weekend.